The Veterans Administration reports over 1,000 American World War II veterans pass away each day. The opportunity for today's warriors to interact and learn from these heroes is both fleeting and priceless. Soldiers of the 29th Infantry Division were able to visit with these heroes of America's greatest generation July 18th during a visit from the veterans of the 29th Division Association, many of whom served on the beaches of Normandy on D-Day.
It's important that we maintain the history of the 29th Infantry Division, its historic past, and keep that tie alive.
The veteran visit coincided with the 29th Infantry Division's annual training at Fort A.P. Hill, Virginia, and provided the veterans a chance to check out the latest weapon systems used by today's warriors.
I look at these guys and I think that they are a fine bunch of men, and they're well trained with stuff that we never had. I mean, you got modern equipment.
The veterans were from both Maryland and Virginia and all served in the 29th Infantry Division at some point. Both the veterans and current members of the 29th Infantry Division gained valuable insight by reflecting on the experiences of one another.
I gained a huge sense of pride from these men coming in here and talking to us. I think it's a great thing what they do and what they did. And I think it's a great credit to the Army and a great credit to the 29th Infantry when they can come in and talk to the soldiers and relate on that kind of level.
From Fort A.P. Hill, Virginia, I'm Army Staff Sergeant Terra Gatti.